Hi there everyone, this is your friend Jake Rodriguez Pomperada from Bacolod City, Negros Occidental Philippines. In this tutorial video guys, I will teach you on how to create a Fibonacci sequence in visualbasic.net. Before we continue, I would like to say thank you very much to all my subscribers to my channel. As for the moment, we have already 433 subscribers. If you are new with my channel, please click the like button, leave a comment in the comment section of this video tutorial, share and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video tutorials. Thank you very much guys for all the support. I really appreciate your help in growing this channel. So let's get started. Right now, I'm running our program Fibonacci Sequence in vb.net or visualbasic.net. So we have here a label, text box, and then a list view. And then we have here three buttons, solve, clear, and quit. So let's say give a number. Let's say I will give 5. When I click the solve button, it will create the Fibonacci sequence. Now, a Fibonacci sequence number is the sum of the previous numbers. Let's say, for example, 1 and 2. 1 and 1 is 2. 1 and 2 is 3. 2 and 3 is 5. 5 and 3 is 8. 8 and 5 is 13. When we click the clear button, it refresh. So let's say we give another value. Let's say 6. So we have 1 in 1 is 2. 1 in 2 is 3. 2 and 3 is 5. 5 and 8 is 13. Let us click the clear. And then if we click the quit button, it will terminated. So let us go with the code. So the first thing that we'll go is to double click the solve button. So we have here, I have here 4 variables, dim a as integer equals 0, dim b integer equals 1, dim fab as integer, dim input user as a variable, and comma I as integer. So user input equals val, text box 1 dot text here that will get input value that is integer. So user input assignment statement equals val text box 1 dot text I equals user input list view 1 this object, and then items add 1. So the first value should be started 1, not 0. So do fab equals a plus b, a equals b, b equals fab, list view items add fab. And then we have here a do while loop statement. So I equals I plus 1, do while fab less than I and sub. So that is for the solving of the Fibonacci sequence in the solve button. In the clear button, we have here text box 1 dot text equals double quotation to clear, list view 1 dot clear to list clear the values in the text box, list view box 1 and text box 1 dot focus, the cursor will be focus on the text box. And then for the quit, we have here the end button to terminate the program. So let us run again the program. Let's say we have 12. We have here the result. We click clear. 11. We have here the result. Clear. Let's say 23. So we have here the result. And then clear. 21. Solved. And then click the quit button. I hope that you like our tutorial video on how to create a Fibonacci sequence in vb.net or Microsoft Visual Basic.net. If you like this video tutorial, please hit the like button, leave a comment in the comment section of this video tutorial, share and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video tutorials. This is your friend Jake Rodriguez Pomperada from Bacolod City, Negros Occidental Philippines. Until to the next video tutorial guys, bye bye for now.